My ex said, oh, you were impacted by my case. Understand the backdrop form, which these dreadful actions were untaken. Perhaps you will learn the truth of my story, perhaps from the perspective of an Indian-American Muslim woman. What many Americans may not know is that that Muslim woman in Indian Pakistani culture is oppressed to her own land. Women are beaten and even killed for committing minor infractions. I've read many accounts of a woman just like me being brutalized by their husbands and family, ostracized from their community, from accusation of an offense behavior. When I became pregnant, I was terrified of the response of my father and the cultural backlash that I knew that I would experience. So I had my pregnancy out of fear, fearing conviction and estrangement from the family, and an unspoken terror that would brand me as an evil, wicked person of the rest of my life.